I write a column for a daily newspaper. In other words, I'm an endangered species.
Daddy bird!
With three deadlines a week, I'm always searching for an angle.
Does anyone actually read the newspaper anymore? Mr. Wren?
Pins you to the party. This is about your husband's death.
Yes.
Simon Crowley was found in the rubble of a demolished building.
They still can't figure out how he got in there. The place was all locked up.
Why me?
You found that little girl.
Mr. Hobbs?
Mr. Porter Wren, sir.
Miss Crowley has a video and a digital card.
What's on it?
Something very compromising.
You liked watching me, didn't you?
Hobbs expects me to deliver a video.
On each of these video cards is some truth.
So I look through her stuff and I don't find it. Then what?
Then you keep going, sir. For me.
A man forced his way into the house with a gun, searching for something.
I will not let my children be a part of this, Porter.
You shot my little boy this afternoon.
Call off, you go.
You have a 24-hour grace period, Mr. Ben.
Give us the file.
I don't have it yet.
I will go down in a glorious ball of fire, and I will take you with me.
Hobbs is serious about getting this video. He's gonna take everything away from me.
It's only a matter of time.
You scare me when you say that.
I'm willing to do anything you ask.
She's bloody
psychologically clever. I write a column for a daily newspaper.
I sell mayhem, scandal, murder, and doom. I sell the wretched, magnificent city of New York. Back to its people.